Hey guys, welcome back to more Pokemon Legends Arceus. My internet's down, so I'm going to just kill some more time by playing Pokemon. Alright, first things first, I got the whatever beats. So let's give them to that guy. This servant Kushraku who quelled the Lords of Hollow. I'm sorry you keep getting roped into errands on my account. Tell you the truth, I'd be happy just to get my corpse parts out to the shop for free. That mean letting Koi off the hook, and the very idea of that sets my teeth grazing. Are you bound for the asteroid end soon? Would you bring me back free sand rashes? Oh, you're back with the veggies? Well done, guide them in that harsh climate. Would you let me have free? Sure. Sand radishes, the Apisters Iceland's finest feature. If you give free beaded roots, a nice furrow of plucking, it brings out an equally tastiness. One that's plucked that makes for a lovely, crisp, and well done light snack. My granddaughter makes a fine pickle. I'll tell you what, perhaps I'll ask her to give one of these a nice briny soak. Anyway, I'm sorry to keep using you as a go-between koi. I suppose it's time I had a proper conversation with the whelp. Now he's gone. So many requests, sheesh. Now listen, I stay up with some goods, but as a favor to Dusk, not you. Don't think for 1 second this means I accepted you. But tell who, sir. Oh please, Grandpa! I can't believe this is still an issue for you. Yuri, how long have you been? What is our little store not worried to sell your goods? Talk about letting personal feelings get in the way of your business. If you keep this up, Grandpa, I swear I'll never speak to you again. But why, sweet Yuri? You swear you never get married and leave your poor gramps. Who in the right mind takes a tiny child worse so seriously? I'm so sorry my grandpa has been such a bother to you, Dusk. I hope this doesn't put you off visiting our shop. So I guess the shopkeeper is marrying that girl. Well, in any case, we've got exciting new items on our shelves. Do buy some. You better have Ultra Balls. Yes, he does. Oh, geez, they're double the price of Great Balls. Well, I need as many as I can. And I have zero? Sheesh. Well, there goes all my money. Anyway, let's get back into our Pokemon hunting. favorite number. Save. And I have a boy who can use Crunch. What's that pole? Crunch will work, right? Hang on. Yep. Stop that! I need you low health so I can use the Ultra Ball. And my Floza is dead. Ultra Ball, go! Caught it! Wow, only one throw. fish knows earth power. And Hurricane misses. Of course it does. Good girl. Oh, I'm sorry. Good boy. My last bird was a girl. Seriously, misses twice? Of course it breaks out. And of course you knock on my bird. And I kill it. Jerk. That should do it. Don't you dare heal. Oh, thank God. What? Get in the ball. Why Swift does much damage? Jesus. This is my last chance. Get in ball. And Peach is dead. Ugh, now I gotta reset. That stupid fish. I wasted 4 Pokemon trying to catch it, and it just wipes out my team and dies. Let's try this again. Caught it! Yes! That's all free. You attained the Dark Deco Plate? Well, I still that. Time right out.